Huh. A blob of gunk.
Yeah, that's an apt name for it. Can you scan it without getting too close? We don't know what's in it.
Looks like snot.
If it is, I don't want to meet the thing that's... Keep your mask on. Seems to be some sort of organic compound. Luckily, I don't think it's snot. You think you can use your glove to clean it up?
All right, what do you say, Pumpkin? Can we clean it up?
What's up with the radio reception?
Whoa! It's beautiful.
Interesting is what it is. Give me that data. Get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kind of looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. This puddle's not much to write home about. But if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! If we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Vex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option.